Hunter rotors are one of the most efficient ways to water large turf areas. Rotors have been Hunter's flagship product for more than 3 decades, and after years of field testing and feedback from customers, we have developed an extensive line of nozzles for our PGP Ultra and I-20 professional rotors. The PGP Ultra and I-20 share the same nozzle rack, which have a radius of 17 to 47 feet, or 4.9 meters to 14 meters. Selecting the correct nozzle starts with a well-designed irrigation plan. When designing rotor zones, head-to-head coverage should always be used, regardless of whether it's a triangular or square pattern. These types of designs will allow even coverage, but remember, additional nozzle adjustments may be necessary to accommodate site topography, soil, and plant conditions. Hunter nozzle performance charts are located in each box of rotors, on our website, or on the catalog product page. These charts contain the flow, radius, and precipitation rate for each nozzle. The flow, radius, and precipitation rates will vary depending on the pressure at the head and the type of head-to-head spacing. All of the shown precipitation rates are calculated for 180 degrees of operation, so further calculations will be needed if the rotor has a smaller or larger arc, or if the radius has been reduced by the user. With a wide range of flow rates from 0.36 gallons per minute to 14.8 gallons per minute, or 1.2 liters per minute to 53.8 liters per minute, let's take a tour through the rotor nozzle selections and see how they can benefit your installation. Hunter standard blue nozzles have a radius range of 29 feet to 46 feet, or 8.8 meters to 14 meters. With the large selection of nozzles available, it's easy to increase or decrease the flow and radius needs for your landscape. This all-purpose rack will take care of most locations. All of the nozzles have been engineered for even distribution uniformity to ensure the optimal use of water, and these nozzles now feature a flat front design that makes them easier to insert into a rotor while being easy on your fingers. Hunter also offers the gray low-angle nozzles, which cover a range from 25 feet to 37 feet, or 7.3 meters to 11.3 meters. These nozzles are a great solution for difficult slope angles, when trees or plant branches are in the way, or in windy areas as they have a lower trajectory of throw. When you need to use rotors in smaller spaces, Hunter has the black short-radius nozzles covering 17 feet to 26 feet, or 4.9 meters to 7.6 meters. These nozzles allow you to use the rugged body of a 3/4-inch rotor in short spaces. The rack of 6 nozzles has 3 18-foot radius nozzles and 3 25-foot radius nozzles, or 3 5.5-meter radius nozzles and 3 7.6-meter radius nozzles. In situations where you need to apply the water at a faster rate, Hunter offers high-flow green nozzles for distances from 31 feet to 47 feet, or 9.1 meters to 14 meters. Hunter now offers MPR, or matched precipitation rate, nozzles. These color-coded nozzle racks are available in 3 different radius ranges: 25-foot, 30-foot, and 35-foot, or 7.6 meter, 9.1 meter, and 10.7 meter. On each rack, there's a nozzle built for use on a quarter, third, half, and full circle pattern. These nozzle racks make designing easy because the precipitation rate is the same across the area, regardless of the arc, and as long as the correct nozzle is chosen for the pattern. These nozzles should be used when you have an even topography across the entire landscape, as they don't have the flexibility to nozzle up or down for particular on-site needs. With 34 nozzles to choose from, the PGP Ultra and I-20 rotors handle the most diverse landscape needs. This means fewer products to stock, as the PGP Ultra and I-20 are the ultimate irrigation solution and the professional's choice.